Now, Rod Allen, come on over here and tell us what's been the group's fortune over the past few weeks.
Well, we've just got back from a tour of Germany and Holland. We were at Berlin for 9 days, actually, in one club. It was very good, very successful. We had a good time in Berlin because we went round to see the wall, you know, and everything there.
What sort of hours do you have to work in Germany these days? It used to be an all-night stint.
Well, it used to be, yeah, but we were going over there because we're quite well-known over there.
Yeah.
We had to do 3 half-hours a night.
In a night.
It is more than we do here, but it's, you know, it's not so bad, really.
Still not such a grind. No. And what's coming up soon?
In August and September, we're going to the States, and following that, we're going to the Philippines. Mm-hmm. But before that, well, that's just coming up. We're going to be plugging our new record.
Sure. Who wrote this one?
Les Reed and Barry Mason.
Again. Is there a big orchestra on the disc?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. But you do it, of course, in performance with your own accompaniment.
Well, we've slightly changed it from our previous disc. Before, we've usually featured 2 lead vocalists.
Mm-hmm.
But on this one, we've cut it down to 1 lead vocal just for a change.
Yeah. I see there's a new face in the group, by the way. Who's that?
Yeah, Shel McRae is from Scotland.
Uh-huh.
Glenn left to go solo.
Yes.
It was all very friendly.
Sure.
We found this new fella up in Scotland. He's got a really high voice, very good voice, in fact.
Good. Well, let's hear him and the rest of you right now in Silent Street.
Thank you.
Silent Street. Hear the echo of my feet tonight. On this street, where she promised we would meet tonight.
But I waited in vain, and she never came to me.
Waited in vain,
so I asked the rain.
Silent street, I've no one but you.
Do the colors try to touch my hand? Shining bright, do they pity me and understand?
It's as though